Sooner Scoop HD.
What do you think that can improve during the course of a season? You guys have to practice those things? Is that something you can actually get better at during practice? Or how does that work?
Yeah, that is. But I think more of it falls on the penalties. That's discipline. I feel like more of that falls on penalties. We have way more undisciplined penalties than the other team did. And so we just need to get that fixed.
How do you get that fixed then?
We gotta be more disciplined, you know, focus on ourselves. Don't focus on what the other team's doing, you know, regarding personal foul penalties. Mm-hmm. So we can't have those.
What about the tackling?
We just gotta. It's a mindset thing, you know. You gotta come prepared, come ready. You know, like Venable said, it's gonna be a physical game. We gotta go make those plays.
The fourth downs today, I imagine you guys knew Baylor goes for it a lot, but I mean, first quarter they have that fourth and seven that they pick up. Is it hard? I mean, when you feel like you're in a good spot on third down, and then you know we just got to do this all over again. How hard is that mentality?
Yeah, it's hard, you know, because it's an opportunity to get off the field. And so when Baylor goes 3-for-3 on fourth downs, you know, we just really have to sit back and reflect on ourselves. Like, we need to make an emphasis to get off the field when we can. So, I mean, we holding them for four straight downs, that's already hard enough. So we just need to go ahead and do it again. So, I mean, we got to get off the field at the end of the day.
Is that kind of demoralizing when you stop them on third down and all of a sudden they go for it on fourth down and they pick it up?
I mean, for some it may be, but I mean, I feel like we all have a good mindset, you know, just keep going. You know, the drive's not over. They haven't made it to the end zone yet, so just keep going.
Billy, what did they do so well today with the run game and getting into that second level and getting beyond even the secondary?
Yeah, you know, it's a lot of run schemes that they do. So, you know, just gap integrity. We all need to fit our gap that we are assigned to. So it all comes down to that.
Is when we talk about discipline or maybe lack thereof, is that tied to gap integrity as well?
Yes, it is. You know, not trying to do too much, just do your job and we'll be okay.
Sooner Scoop HD.